All right, here we go. That's freaky. Egg! I like the music. Whee! Fun, silly Willy. Me likey. Don't worry, I usually go blind for most of the dungeon. What did that do? I messed that up. But most times people in the party will explain the boss in one or two sentences. And I'd rather they do it than chat. That way I can focus in the game and not be looking at chat. No. But generally, that's what we've been doing. People in the group, they usually explain the boss in one or two sentences. How you doing, man? Bless you. What's going on with my Mudras? I think I'm hitting shift by accident. It's weird. Oh, look at you. Look at you. Aren't you just the man? Kill as, run around as a toad, be happy. Got it. Thank you. Why did I do an assassinate there? I did assassinate right in the circle, man. Stop playing that horn. Look at me go. Welcome to the stream, everybody on Mixer. Got a few people to roll in. Oh, my chat's not showing everything. I see people talking. But welcome. We got Charlie and whatever how you pronounce that. Mimics. Are they gonna drop treasure? Probably not. Yeah, at least they don't cast Pox. That's for sure. The lag is really weird with casting Mudras. Like, I waited a full second and still didn't cast it. This is just, it's longer than usual tonight. The heck? Okay. Oops, I didn't know he was up. Trying to pull him down? Didn't I just buy a freaking choker? What eye level is that? That better not be a good one. Okay, good. I think this thing normalizes my level anyway. So I just bought a choker, man. With tombstones. I would have been a little bit salty if that would have been better than the one I just bought. It's okay. Tonight is just a little bit longer than usual. I first noticed it when I was doing PvP. I was like, man, I cast that and it didn't go off. Like the past week has been great. Well, it's been normal, I should say. Happening, but they're in nasty circles there. Don't hurt me. No more. It's usually just the initial mudder, you know? See that? Like I pressed it, then I like did them at the exact interval, and like the first two were like boom boom. It was like it had to catch up. It was weird. Really weird. It's just the initial one that takes forever to go off. Yes, we are on the roof. Excuse me. Oh. After getting the eye level for the MSQ, how long is it to finish after that? It's 44 quests, 2 trials, I think 4 dungeons. So it's probably going to take me 2 streams to do it. But I don't know how long it's going to take you guys to do it. Snap. Best I can tell you to kill Az, don't look at her with the purple eye symbol and hit her from the front. When she curls into a fetal position. I'm okay. Wait. Mishi, there's 7 of them. Or a lot. Oh, okay. This is a thing. Okay, what person like slept with a whole library full of Stephen King books to come up with this boss? Okay, oh okay. The giggling is something, man. The giggling is something. Oh, that's what's wrong with her, man? Why she won't stop headbutting the... Wait, there was two different sounds.